Knowing all this and having become, since the accident that befell me, just and fastidious in the extreme, I cannot help repeating, or rather I cannot help warning you, and insistently advising you, before beginning to cut the pages of this first book of mine, to read very attentively, even more than once, this first chapter of my writing. But if notwithstanding this warning of mine you still wish to become acquainted with the rest of my expositions, there is nothing left for me but to wish you with all my genuine soul, a very, very good appetite, and that you may digest everything you read, not only for your own health but for the health of all those near you. My genuine soul, because recently, living here in Europe, and frequently meeting people who on every appropriate and inappropriate occasion are fond of